This video shows how to assemble the Blackhawk fiberglass soccer goal. We just assembled one. We had a little bit of trouble following the manual. So, but we figured it out eventually. So, I'll show you the steps. So, we just need to separate these parts out. Keep the stakes for later. Stakes are the last step. Key is to insert that assembly into this net framework. So that's the trickiest part. So the Blackhawk part should be on the front. You can just lay out the net like this. And then take one of these assemblies. So this is the whole thing.
Yeah.
So this is the part that needs to go in. Can you see the ground?
Yeah.
So you just start pushing it in on one end, like this. And you get to the corner, you just twist it around. Keep pushing. Okay, and we got that on the other end. You just need to make sure the back end of it is the inside. And then even if you lose the thread, it's okay. You can just assemble them inside like so. Okay, that's the bottom part. The same thing with the top part of the net. So the same thing with the bottom part of the net. Just push the assembly in from one side and get it out of the other side. Now the vertical piece and the horizontal piece need to go into this, and this is where the stakes go into these holes.